Okay, so methods to insert slide we have already done in the previous. So just revise the buttons that are present on the presentation toolbar: slide, slide layout, slide design, duplicate slide, expand slide, and slide show. Six buttons are once again. Yes, will please. हाँ दी हूँ मैं तो वही कह रही हूँ बोलो slide. अभी तक नहीं हुआ लर्न AB 9 AB स्लाइड स्लाइड लेआउट स्लाइड डिजाइन डुप्लीकेट स्लाइड एक्सपैंड स्लाइड एंड स्लाइड शो AND हिंदी में तो हो गया ना ये क्लियर है हो गए रिटर्न एवरीवन Okay, the next question we did, the methods for inserting slides. So how many methods we did? Total methods for inserting slides are 5. So first method, that is the command. The command is insert menu slide button. Insert menu slide button. This is the command for inserting the new slide. The second method, I told you in the slide sorter view. So open the slide sorter view, then right click anywhere and click on the new slide button. Right click anywhere in the slide sorter view and click on new slide button. Clear? Two methods are clear. Insert menu page. Second is right click anywhere in the slide sorter view and then click on new slide button. Third method, right now we discuss the presentation toolbar. So on the presentation toolbar, the button name is slide. Slide button on the presentation toolbar. Slide button on presentation toolbar. Three methods, right? The fourth one is right click on the work area. Right click on the slide in the work area. Work area pe slide pe you are right clicking on it. So there will come a shortcut menu. In the shortcut menu, the option is slide. And under the slide, again, the sub option is new slide. Clear? Right click on the slide in the work area. Then click on slide. Under the slide, the sub option is new slide. Right? The last method, what we call to this component, that is on the left side. Name the component. The concept component is? Yes, anyone? Aapko component clear nahi hai, that means this component is slide pane. ये लेफ्ट साइड पे जो आ रहा है ये स्लाइड पेन होता है सो राइट क्लिक ऑन द स्लाइड इन द स्लाइड पेन द ऑप्शन इज न्यू स्लाइड द ऑप्शन इज न्यू स्लाइड द फाइव मेथड वंस अगेन आई एम रिपीटिंग रिकॉल दीज मेथड्स अगेन फर्स्ट मेथड इज यूजिंग द कमांड दैट इज इंसर्ट मेन्यू स्लाइड बटन देन स्लाइड बटन ऑन द प्रेजेंटेशन टूल बार Then the third method in the slide sorter view, right click on the slide, right? Then choose the new slide option. Fourth method, slide pane pe jaake karenge, right click on the slide in the slide pane and choose the new slide option. Fifth method, right click on the slide in the work area. Work area pe jab aap right click karenge, to wahan pe pehle slide aa raha hai, then after the slide, the sub option is न्यू स्लाइड क्लियर फाइव मेथड ये मेथड्स आपको जैसे राइटर वाले में पूछे जाते हैं ना मेथड्स इन सर्च मेथड्स इन डिलीट कॉलम टू टू थ्री थ्री मेथड द सेम वे द क्वेश्चन इज हियर मेथड्स इन सर्च स्लाइड नाउ आपको भी तो कंपोनेंट्स क्लियर नहीं है जस्ट वंस अगेन लुक एट द कंपोनेंट्स the components. So this is the, which part is this? Look at the mouse pointer now. This is the title bar. The name of the document will be here. Once you will save it. And what is the extension of Impress? What is the extension of Impress? हमने जो प्रोसेस डिस्कस नहीं करे, पहले मेरे को ये बताओ. .odc. The extension of Impress is .odc. The component first is title bar. After the title bar, this component is menu bar. There all the menus will be there. After the title bar is menu bar, and then the presentation toolbar. ठीक है, उसके बाद rest of the toolbars are there. So you can directly write toolbar. Toolbar here means drawing toolbar, standard for mapping. जो एक्सेप्शनल स्टेज में आपकी टूल बार आ रही है, दैट इज द प्रेजेंटेशन टूल बार. देन द व्यूज, दीज आर द व्यू बटन्स. सो सिक्स टाइप्स ऑफ व्यूज आर देयर. अगेन अ क्वेश्चन, सिक्स टाइप्स ऑफ व्यूज आर नॉर्मल व्यू, आउटलाइन व्यू, नोट्स व्यू, हैंडआउट, स्लाइड सॉर्टर, स्लाइड शो. सिक्स व्यूज आर नोट्स, हैंडआउट, outline, slide sorter, slide show. Written. And if the question is name the default view, normal view. The default view is normal view. The normal view is having three components again. कौन कौन से? Slide pane. ये साइड वाला जो आ रहा है लेफ्ट साइड पे, दैट इज द स्लाइड पेन. इन द सेंटर देयर इज अ वर्क एरिया, द एक्चुअल स्लाइड वेयर यू आर गोइंग टू वर्क, एंड द लास्ट वन इज द टास्क पेन. क्लियर? सो फ्रॉम हियर यू कैन इनेबल द टास्क पेन फ्रॉम द व्यू मेन्यू. इट्स नॉट देयर. सो दिस इज द साइड बार. क्लियर? जहां से जो चीज आपकी नई ओपन हो रही है, सो यू कैन टेक इट फ्रॉम हियर ऑल्सो. राइट? उसके बाद वी डिड द स्लाइड लेआउट्स. सो मेथड्स फॉर द स्लाइड लेआउट्स, राइट डाउन द मेथड्स फॉर द स्लाइड लेआउट. फर्स्ट मेथड इज फॉर्मेट मेन्यू. फॉर्मेट मेन्यू स्लाइड लेआउट ऑप्शन. द क्वेश्चन इज मेथड्स फॉर सेटिंग द स्लाइड लेआउट्स. फॉर्मेट मेन्यू स्लाइड लेआउट. सो यू कैन सी the slide layout window of here. This is the task pane actually, right? So in the task pane, you can set the desired layout. Clear? This is the first method. Second method is slide layout button on the presentation toolbar. Slide layout button on presentation toolbar. Third method, you can directly set the layout from the task pane. ये task pane है, तो आप directly यहाँ से भी slide layout अपने choose कर सकते हैं. For a particular slide, you can choose. So you can see whatever the slide layout I'm choosing, accordingly the contents of the slide will change. Clear? So first method, format menu, slide layout. Second, slide layout on the presentation toolbar. Third is directly from the task pane. Then the next method is right click on the slide in the work area. Right click on the slide in the work area. Then further choose the slide layout sub option. Slide layout sub option. Right click on the slide in the work area, then choose slide. Under the slide, the sub option is slide layout. Last method, right click on the slide in the slide pane, right click on the slide in the slide pane and choose slide layout option. Choose slide layout option. So five methods are clear to everyone for setting the slide layout. Once again, quickly recall the method. Format menu, slide layout. Second is slide layout on the presentation toolbar. Slide layout from task pane. And then right click on the slide in work area. Choose slide, further choose slide layout. Last one is right click on the slide in slide pane and choose slide layout. So all these methods are clear now. Side by side you can learn it also. Methods are easy, right? उसके बाद हमने किए थे स्लाइड लेआउट. सो व्हाट आर द स्लाइड लेआउट? सो दीज आर द नेम्स दैट आई हैव ऑलरेडी डिक्टेटेड यू. ब्लैंक स्लाइड, टाइटल स्लाइड, सो यू कैन सी द अकॉर्डिंगली. ब्लैंक स्लाइड, टाइटल स्लाइड, टाइटल कॉमा कंटेंट. इफ यू हैव नॉट रिटन यू कैन नोट इट डाउन साइड बाय साइड. फर्स्ट वन ब्लैंक स्लाइड, टाइटल स्लाइड, टाइटल कॉमा कंटेंट. टाइटल एंड टू कंटेंट, टू इज न्यूमेरिक हियर. टाइटल एंड टू कंटेंट. देन यू कैन डू इजी वन, टाइटल कॉमा कंटेंट ओवर कंटेंट. टाइटल कॉमा कंटेंट ओवर कंटेंट. Title comma for content. Title comma for content. Title comma fix content. Title comma fix content. Clear the slide layout. So after we have set the slide layout, the one topic we have discussed, that is setting the masters. So I told you that masters are the main component that you can set either to one slide or to all slides. And the command for setting the master is, master option is available under which menu? The menu is view. View menu, then the option is master. Under the master, the option is slide master. The option is slide master. So these are the master pages now that are given. Once again, look at the command. View menu, master, then slide master. Now there are three types of master that you can set: slide master, notes master, handouts master. The three types of masters are slide master, notes master, handout master. So when you are setting the slide master, the command was view master, slide master. So there will appear the master pages in the task pane. So master pages means आपने एक बारी जो भी layout अपना set कर लिया, that you can apply to the slide. So from here you can choose. For example, if I am using this master, so this will be appear on the slide. So you can set it like this. Clear? So all the master components you have to set it from slide master and then slide master. Command is clear. Okay, now next, write down the next question. So there are variety of masters, you can set any. Okay, coming on to the next question now, setting the slide design. Achha, before that, just look, the master view toolbar will be here. Now how to close that? Two methods again for returning to the main slide. Either you can directly click on the normal view or close master view button on the toolbar. The button name is close master view. Similarly, close notes view, close handout view. Clear? So from here you will कैंसिल है. सो वंस अगेन नॉर्मल व्यू पे वी आर कमिंग. सो ये मैंने मास्टर व्यू सेट किया, सो इट विल बी अप्लाइंग टू द ऑल स्लाइड. क्लियर. नेक्स्ट, हाउ टू सेट और हाउ टू चेंज द स्लाइड डिजाइन. राइट डाउन हाउ टू चेंज स्लाइड डिजाइन. How to change slide design? First method from the presentation toolbar, slide design button on presentation toolbar, slide design button on the presentation toolbar. Second, format menu, slide design option. Format menu, slide design option. Third, right click on the slide. In work area, choose the option slide and further choose slide design. Right click on the slide in work area, choose slide, further choose slide design. Three methods. Once again, slide design on presentation toolbar, format menu, slide design option. Third method, using the right click on the slide in the work area, further choosing slide and then choosing slide design. Clear? Slide layout, slide design, how to choose them. Clear to everyone? Okay, now next is slideshow. Methods for running the slideshow. Methods for choosing the slideshow or for running the slideshow. So you have done in the presentation a PowerPoint also. You remember the shortcut for that? Shortcut key for the same? Anyone? F5. Yes, pressing the F5. So first method is pressing the shortcut key, that is F5. First method, F5. Second method, slideshow menu, slideshow button. Slideshow menu, slideshow button. Third, view menu, slideshow button. View menu, slideshow option. Three methods. Next is fourth method. Right click on the slide. Right click on the slide in the work area. Right click on the slide in the work area. Choose slideshow option from the shortcut menu. Choose slideshow option from the shortcut menu. Fifth, right click. On the slide, right click on the slide in the work area. Sorry, in the slide pane. Work area हमारा पहले हो गया ना method. Right click on the slide in the slide pane and choose start slideshow. recalling the methods again. Shortcut key, first method is using the shortcut key, that is F5. Second method from the slideshow menu. Slideshow menu ke andar slideshow option. Third is view menu, slideshow option. Fourth, right click on the slide in work area directly to slideshow option from the shortcut menu. Fifth method, right click on the slide in slide pane and choose start slideshow. Clear five methods to everyone. Okay, next, deleting slide. Methods for deleting slide. Handout. Methods for deleting slides. First method, in the slide sorter view, right click on the slide, choose delete slide. साथ में पैरेलल क्वेश्चन बना लो मेथड फॉर रीनेमिंग स्लाइड आल्सो मेथड फॉर डिलीटिंग स्लाइड एंड मेथड फॉर रीनेमिंग स्लाइड इन द स्लाइड सॉर्टर व्यू राइट क्लिक ऑन द स्लाइड चूज डिलीट स्लाइड फॉर डिलीटिंग द स्लाइड एंड इन ऑर्डर टू रीनेम द स्लाइड द ऑप्शन इज रीनेम स्लाइड. Clear? So this method is under the slide sorter. Right click on the slide. In the slide sorter view, choose delete slide option. Or agar rename ka pucha gaya, to choose rename slide. Clear? Second method. Right click on the slide. Right click on the slide in work area. Right click on the slide in work area. Choose slide option. Choose slide option. Then further choose delete slide sub option. Delete slide sub option. Third method for deleting the slide. Right click on the slide in slide pane. Right click on the slide in slide pane and choose delete slide option. Right click on the slide in the slide pane and choose delete slide sub option.